I'm Jan Kestle, and I'm the president and founder of Environics Analytics. We provide about 30,000 variables for each of 750,000 postal codes to over 2,000 businesses in Canada. That's businesses and not-for-profits as well as governments who use our data to understand the subsets of the population and connect with them better, being data-driven, so that they understand more about the people that they're serving. That we started to actually harness real big data. So data from the Internet of Things, data that captures where phones go, big data feeds, you know, beginning with maybe 2 terabytes and now around 600 terabytes a day that we bring down from big data sources. We decided that Snowflake would give us an opportunity to put our data, both the development of our data and the deployment of our data, into a system that would enable us to offer those services to customers. We're building a clean room for Canada. But through partnerships with Snowflake and others, we're making sure that our clean room technology fits into global systems so that global brands have a best practice Canadian clean room that they can also use in an international context. It's very important that we have a clean room environment that optimizes the Canadian data that are available and includes in its governance requirements all of the Canadian privacy and security laws. We're really excited about the ability for Snowflake to help us help customers with matching and blending in a safe, secure environment in our clean room project. What's also really important, because we're not just a data company, we also help people understand how to use the data. What we're making available in the Snowflake marketplace are all our important media and marketing databases, but also some apps that help people perform processes on the data that combine the data with the best practice that we think is appropriate for different kinds of use cases. I think one of the most interesting things is taking a process that used to run in, you know, maybe 2 weeks, literally a very complex statistical process on large volumes of data, and being able to process it in hours, if not minutes.